What's up, man?
Hello, hello.
That was an insane series.
My heart's, I don't know, I'm shaking a little bit. I don't know what's going on. I think I drank too much Red Bull for today.
Dude, you're killing it. That ace was fire.
Yeah. It's all good.
It's all good?
I don't know what to say. I don't even know what to say.
Yeah. How was the match for you guys? Like, well, it was pretty tense at the end. Close rounds there. What were you guys, what was it for your end?
I felt like it was great, but we were running out of energy, so I just randomly started screaming, and yeah. I brought everyone's mood up. I guess I'm
just fucking
on, huh?
Randomly started screaming,
that's hilarious.
Back up.
And then Eric woke up, and then started running it down.
Yeah. Have you guys been practicing Icebox much, or like, what's your practice level there?
We might have only played one map, and we just switched comp again.
Yeah,
so
Zeppa's on deadlock.
You changed your deadlock player between the matches.
Yeah, we found out that we needed a KJ.
Added a KJ.
Yeah, and we just switched around the characters. So.
What's your practice level like overall? How much? Because I know you guys had your like little break after the previous offseason events you've been playing, but now you're coming in here, new patch, new stuff.
I think we've had like only one full day of scrims and like a week of just short days. But we'll obviously get back into it. But
for sure,
yeah, that's about it.
Yeah. Well, go ahead, Sean.
No.
I was gonna say, what do you think about the Outlaw? Like, is it a good gun? Is it cap?
Personally, me, I think I'm better with a Guardian, and it's just like
it's not
better
worth it.
On like gun rounds, honestly. The Guardian, because if you buy full armor nowadays, like I don't know, I just like the Guardian better.
Yeah. It's also just cheaper.
Yeah, it's cheaper too. I mean, that's a little unreal.
Yeah.
This is your first season of VCT coming up. Are you excited about that?
I'm very excited. I'm so ready to.
Yeah.
Finally ready to compete in franchise.
On the big stage, right?
How long have you been competing in Valorant before getting this opportunity?
Like, a couple months, like 8 months or something? 9 months on G2. I first team signed on G2.
How'd you get scouted from G2 as a Shaz? I found you, or how did that go?
I won a bunch of like tier 3 tournaments with Dark Ratio, like a
Dark Ratio.
Yeah. Dude, he was slaughtering in ranks.
Yeah.
And also ranks.
Yeah.
You're 17, right?
I'm 18 now.
You're 18 now.
Yeah,
it's 18 for franchise, right?
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah. Damn.
Who are you most excited to play in VCT this year?
Aspas for sure. I think he's the GOAT, and I also want to.
Aspas is your GOAT?
Yeah, he is my GOAT.
Yeah.
Also, Tennis. I want to play Tennis, too.
Yeah?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
That's sick.
Huh?
That's awesome.
I like it.
Oh, and Jordan, too. Hey, this guy's yapping the most over here.
That's hype. Okay, you guys got any more questions for Oxy? No,
keep doing what you're doing.
Sweet. Yeah, congrats, dude. You played fucking sick, man.
That was awesome.
Yeah, that was
good shit out there.
Thanks
thoughts
for
on playing
the
Oxygen
energy.
Quick
yeah.
before you go tomorrow?
I beat him before, then we lost last season against him, but I guess it'll be a fun rematch. I haven't played them in a long time, so we'll see.
Hell yeah, good luck then. Get some rest.
Yeah, thank
good
you.
Good luck. GG.